You're sick.
I'm the sick one? You broke in my house, remember?
So what do you plan to do with me?
Don't you worry about that. I'm gonna change your life. You belong to me now. Have you ever killed a man before?
What?
You heard me.
Hell no! I'm a thief, not a killer! Check my resume!
There's something exhilarating about having a man beg for his life. The feeling's better than sex.
Tough guy. Probably caught them off guard too, didn't you?
Never underestimate the art of surprise. It makes things easier. I despise confrontation.
I don't want to hear another one of your sick stories.
You'll hear whatever I want you to hear!
I don't need to get violent.
You're right.
You can do what you want. Just don't make me sit through another one of your conversations.
Do I strike you as a bad person?
Are you messing with me?
No, actually, I'm grateful that you're here because I need your help.
Oh, sure. Yeah, but I'm a little tied up right now.
The truth is that I'm getting old. And I have no legacy, and I really need to leave something to be remembered by, so...
Jump in front of a train. You'll definitely be remembered that way.
No, that'd be much, much too painful. Actually, I need something more immediate, something more subtle. I want you to shoot me.
Shoot you?
Yes. Shoot me. You see these hands? I've hurt a lot of people with these hands. I have maps of graves that I've dug with these hands. They're all here. That's why I need you to do this for me.
No way. Because I'm not a killer.
How do you know if you haven't tried? Because I will cut your fucking throat right here, right now, if you don't do it.
Put the knife down. Put it down, please. Please. Please.
I hate violence, but I won't hesitate to kill you if you don't do this for me.
You won't.
Are you with me?
It appears I don't have much of a choice.
You're right, you don't. Are you hungry?
Yeah, rat poison'd be great.
Coming right up.